Sydney teenagers have come up with a new way to help young drivers get their license. They've created an iPhone application, which is now in the top 20 most popular downloads in the country.
It's the moment of truth for most learner drivers, the dreaded reverse park.
Foot on the brake, foot on the clutch.
But thanks to a couple of mates from high school, swapping the L for a P plate has just become easier. Matthew and Daniel are both 19. Together, they've designed an iPhone application complete with RTA driving test samples and videos on how to perfect your three-point turn.
We're hoping that we can, you know, make a difference to the L plate drivers, make them safer, feel prepared when they get on the road.
Thousands of Australians have downloaded their app since its release about a month ago.
The boys are busy upgrading their app and adding new features. They say there's a demand from the hearing impaired, those from non-English speaking backgrounds, and even older drivers.
And they've said that they bought it for their daughter or their son and they've learnt new things that they never knew about before.
The application isn't to be used while driving, but has the full support of the RTA.
Always amazes me. Young people are very clever and naturally good at technology, so these sort of applications are really good.
17-year-old Glenn had his first driving class today and is hoping to get his provisional licence as soon as possible.
Oh, if it has heaps of little tips and that to help you get your P's first time, why not use it?
A free version of the app was launched last week. Antoinette Latouf, 10 News.